Let me be really clear as a starting point for today's conversation. The real face of Islam is not what we saw yesterday, when the world bore witness again to the unfathomable brutality of ISIL terrorist murderers, when we saw Stephen Sotloff, an American journalist who left home in Florida in order to tell the story of brave people in the Middle East. We saw him brutally taken from us in an act of medieval savagery by a coward hiding behind a mask.